Profit is a big one. Maybe if Ice Frog buffs him a couple more times, we can get Bulldog back in the professional circuit. In addition, Sand King, Earthshaker, Nyx, just these stun-happy four positions. Specifically the Earthshaker. I feel like every time we get closer to TI, the more prominent he is in the meta.
I feel like that hero is always going to be a thing unless they make